bird.
What sound is that?
A dinosaur.
A what?
Dinosaur.
It's a what?
Dinosaur.
Make the sound again. Are you talking about them things from Jurassic Park?
Say,
I
love
that.
You. Say you.
Me.
No, you.
Me.
No, you.
Me.
I can't talk right now. I'm doing cute girl stuff.
Okay.
Frick being good, I'm a baby. I'm sick of mother truckers trying to tell me how to live. Back this, get did a little on a gram. So this, I'ma smack you in an old man.
Ain't no back talk.
This is a jar of dirt.
Yes.
Is the jar of dirt going to help?
If you don't want it, give it back.
Huh.
Then it helps.
Let me get this straight, babe. You want to build a blanket fort where I'm the servant and you're the queen of pillow land, and I have to submit to any demand you decree, no matter how outlandish, at any moment's notice. That sounds wicked cool.
Can you say pop?
Pop.
Can you say sick?
Sick.
Can you say old?
Huh.
Can you say popsicle?
Popsicle.
Gimme the snack of eye. I need Gambi soon. He state my femba.
How fast I age up when people try to bully my friends. Then I'm back to baby.
Uzi, not again. Uzi, wake your ass up.
Yeah.
Whoa.
I'm a potato.
Hey everyone, here's a little Adri haul of all the things I've got since being in quarantine.
Most of these are from my caregiver.
These three are from Amazon. We had to replace this because they got broken. This one, but that handle belongs there. I switched them. This one I modded. This got broken, so had to be replaced. My bed. I got Simba and Stitch.
And Kirby.
My caregiver won me Pikachu. And this giant squishy Snorlax. And I stole his clothes. And these Care Bear coloring books, which I love Care Bears.
Let me know what other videos you guys want to see. Bye-bye.
Stop it.
New friends and
Mom,
new
quit it.
Places to see.
Let's meet the stuffies that live on my bed. Newest edition, Hello Kitty Squishmallow. Butter, milk, pickles, patches. Of my life, Coco. Bunny, he's my favorite, but don't tell the rest of them. Mr. Raku, Buttons, Cotton, Flames, Tuxedo Sam Squishmallow. My sweet llama. He doesn't have a name yet. And recently, Big Bunny's been staying with me.
Look at me. Look at mommy. Can you say wah?
Wah.
Tur.
Tur.
Water.
La la la.
You guys said more stuff. Thank you. Let's open them. Good to be safe out there. Keep doing what you do best. From Sentinel VT.
These are the cutest masks!
I hope you like it and fill it with the best drinks you can find from Sentinel VT again.
Look, it's so cute! Thank you so much!
much. I'm going to have lots of great drinks with this.
You're such a sweet person, and you made me more comfortable with my age aggression. I feel less alone because of you. So thank you. Please stay happy and healthy. From Gabby.
Look, he's so cute. Oh, I'm hanging this up right now.
Perfect.
Thank you so much for all of the gifts. They just really make me smile so much, and I feel the love. Thank you.
Oh, that is not true. I called to have an engaging conversation with you.
I may be a dumb fool. I may be a little short. And I may be annoying. But I'm also bad at maths.
When the bubble gum pops, I want you to smile. And remember every good time. We had a scouser cry.
A bubble gum to you. Why are you crying? I'll never let them take my bubble gum away.
Hello. I was wondering if I could order one attentions, please. It doesn't have to be in a size large. It can be whatever size you have available. Thank you.
You're what?
I'm mommy baby.
You're my baby?
Yes. And I'm fucking cute.
I am not trying to be annoying. I act like a nut, so they call me Macadamia. I dance like a bus on a show called Animania. Am I a cutie? Absolutely. And a beauty, you can bet your patootie. But if you touch me or even get near me, I'll have you arrested.
Now, I'm not saying that I want you to tuck me in. I'm saying that hypothetically, if you were to come up to me while I was laying in bed and push the blankets underneath me so I was real nice and snug, then I would probably murder somebody for you.
I may be a dumb fool. I may be a little short. And I may be annoying. But I'm also bad at math.
Wasabi?
No.
You want to try it?
No.
Okay.
Wasabi?
Do you want to try it? Smell it. Smell it first.
Help!
Aren't you Patrick Starr?
Yep.
And this is your ID.
Yep.
I found this ID in this wallet, And if that's the case, this must be your wallet.
That makes sense to me.
Then take it.
It's not my wallet.
I just have one question. Do you know what a pain in the ass is?
Yeah.
Are you a pain in the ass?
Heaven, I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Heaven, I'm in heaven, and the cares that hung around me through the week seem to vanish like a gambler.
I like you. Let's be friends.
High five if you want to be my friend.
Lilo, we don't have time for this.
Leave me alone to die.
Come on, Lilo, the social worker's gonna be here any minute. Some room
for bro.
Hug you right now, but I cannot. So I am sending you this video.
La Uva Loca, California's finest, all for you to smoke on.
I like your funny words, Magic Man.
Hello, Immigration TikTok. We have a message
we would like to share.
Known to everyone, all littles and regressors
in the community are valid.
Littles of color, trans,
non-binary, plus size
system, and little boys are all amazing.
And are all valid.
Together we will stand in unity and rise
racism and transphobia
in this community. There will be no
room for hatred in this community anymore.
As age regressors
and non-com littles, we will build our community
back one little at a
time. We love and care for everyone in this community.
Each one of you
is loved and cared for.
Sincerely, Sleepy Baby.
Sincerely, Bunny Bells.
Sincerely, Benji.
Sincerely, Not Your Kitten.
Sincerely, Whittle Girl.
Love, Not Baby Minnie.
Sincerely, Little Laura.
To choose between SpongeBob and all the money I have in my pocket. Which would you take?
That depends. How much money are we talking about?
Mr. Krabs!
62 cents!
I'll take the money!
Mr. Krabs!
Men are so quick to say, oh, you're not a real gamer, you play Animal Crossing.
Give me a kiss.
Give you a kiss?
Give me a kiss.
Moi?
What's two on your fingers? Now show me your other hand. What's two on your other fingers? Now put them together. How many is that?
W.
Perfect.
What's green and it has wheels?
I don't know, a green bike?
Grass! I lied about the wheels!
When the bubble gum pops, I want you to smile. And remember every good time we had when scars are gray. Bubble gum dear, why are you crying? I'll never let them take my bubble gum away.
Never had to see I'm cute.
To you, Linda, but I generally do not take criticism from people I would never go to for advice.
Well, you can go ahead and get in the pond if you're gonna act like a silly goose.
Do you want me to describe it to you? That's what love feels like.
Hi everyone! I wanted to do a little review on a passy I had found out about and that I have currently been using, and I just wanted to review it for you guys.
Can we just take a second to appreciate my outfit though?
Just a disclaimer, this came from an 18 plus shop, so if you are interested in it, please private message me so that I can verify your age and send you the link. This is an adult soother pacifier, and it definitely has some pros and cons. Pros being this fits comfortably on my face, so when I lay down, it doesn't like hurt. And it's a very, very, very flexible material, so it's not uncomfortable. This is a lot firmer than a normal pacifier is, the nipple is, but then the end is longer as well, and the bulb is a little smaller. Definitely has helped at night with sleep. Only con is the whole thing is like a latex, so everything sticks to it. So just make sure to wash it.
I think it's cute!
And when you...
I love you so much!
I love you!
Have a great day!
Have a great day!
Bye!
Bye!
I love you!
I love you too!
I love you!
I love you too!
I love you!
Oh my god!
Mega faggot, robo bitch.
So to speak, pussy you sour. Never giving credit where it's due, cause you don't like pussy in power. Venom. Venom.
I'm the nice fish who wants to be your friend, okay?
Okay, Daddy.
You're my friend!
I'm your friend?
Uh-huh.
Do I have a choice?
No!
Something. I had a bad childhood.
Yeah, I know.
What do you mean you know?
Look at you.
What do you mean look at me?
Look at how you stand. People who had good childhoods don't stand like that.
You know what? No, I'm over it. I'm not a marshmallow. I'm not a bean. I'm not a teddy bear. I am scary. I'm intimidated. Stop laughing at me.
тобой вижу тебя наяву. Сердце мое полно веществом. Я говорю нет, оно люблю. Моя голова без стоп.
Hi, again, we're gonna ignore how I look because I just got my COVID vaccine, so I'm just relaxing today. But I got another very exciting package from another giveaway I won, and I want to open it right now. So we're gonna open it right now. I'm so excited for these. They're so soft. These are literally so soft and so cute and... I can't wait till I cut and dye my hair later because I'm just gonna, yeah.
He doesn't have a clue what's going on. Michael, you poor sweet thing. You don't have a thought behind those eyes, do you? Sweet boy.
Ba, 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 ba.
Can't the future just wait? Can't the deadlines come fashionably late? I could push every goal back, take control back, if they'd roll back the rate at which time starts to fly.
What is that you have behind your back?
Nothing.
What is it?
I said nothing.
One, two.
Okay, it's stuffy.
Do you want to form an alliance? With me.
Absolutely, I do.
Good, good, excellent.
Merciful princess, I hereby decree that everyone who was ever mean to me shall be executed.
I guess I'm just too tough to cry.
I'm headed straight for the floor.
Tearing out, tearing out pieces of me to replace the broken pieces of you. Tearing out, tearing out.
I like you. Let's be friends. High five if you want to be my friend.
What does a sheep say?
Bah, bah, bah.
What does a dog say?
Woo, woo, woo.
What does a dinosaur say?
Wah.
And I will retire with the crown.
Yes.
No, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed.
Yes.
Clap for the heavyweight champ.
Me.
But I couldn't do it all alone.
Ah.
Good, yeah. I was home with my kid, my bitch, I'm a mother. No drama.
I'm a very busy man. Let's get right down to business.
Okay.
Joe is coming later today. I cannot have a subordinate trying to make me look stupid. Okay, I need you to promise me that you'll be on your best behavior.
I promised other people that I'd be on my worst behavior. And I gave my word, so...
Don't make me
Hi. I know your bed is comfy, but you got to get up. Because this world needs an awesome person like you.
Baby?
No.
Baby girl?
No.
Angel?
No.
Kitten?
No.
Kitty?
Nuh-uh.
Little one.
That was a pretty boy?
Yeah, it was a pretty boy.
Oh.
I like pretty boys.
Me too.
Hello everyone, it's Bunny. I wanted to show you what I sent to my crayon pal this month. First, we have this pink headband with purple bows. It was too cute to pass up on. Next, we have this little baggie of goodies. There's some washi tape, a pen, some candy, and a little bit of slime. Next, we have this activity book, and it's really cute. There's a lot of puzzles in here. Next, we have these bravery badges. They're colorful plasters, and they're great for ouchies. Next, we have Johnson's baby toiletries, and I got them in the travel size because I just think that they're cuter when they're smaller. Next, we have some plushes. So this one is a rattle plush, and it's just really cute. I like it a lot. And we also got this little baby bunny right here. And the last thing that I put in is the letter, and it has stickers and stuff in there too. And that's the box all done.
And I now present this fucking thing.
Michael, you poor sweet thing. You don't have a thought behind those eyes, do you? Sweet boy.
This is that one.
In this house, we stand, littles.
But if you think pacifiers and being tiny should be normalized,
slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it.
Uh-oh.
What?
People.
Oh no, people.
I'm just as tough and strong and mean as Buttercup and Blossom, but they just don't believe me. They'll treat me like a baby. I'll show them, I'll prove that I can be.
I could.
Actual goals, AF.
Literally, my life is each and every single.
single night. Messy buns and Christmas lights. Literally, my life.
A soldier who carries a mighty sword. He will tear your city down. Allay, allay, O Lord. Allay, 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 O Lord. He will tear your city down. Allay, allay, O Lord.
The money real long.
I'm watching my tone. Da, da, da. I ain't talking back. No. Why? Cause I'ma get thrown. Da, da, da.
Sorry about the hair, I was napping, but this is my Triceratops. I got it at the Dollar Tree. It was originally $10, but since it was a Valentine's Day plushie, it was on discount for $5, and I love him. His name is Danny.
I love them so much. Oh my gosh.
I do not support this.
Oh, okay. You cannot support in silence.
I do not support this.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I do not support it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious.
You want me to help, Rose?
No. Thank you. No, thank you.
What do you want me to do?
What about yourself?
Small boy, baby, tiny, tiny boy, does not know anything, does not even know ABCs, just knows be little and nap.
Look at you, strawberry frog, out in the bog, I love it when you call my name, can you hear the bumblebee swarm?
What's next? You don't fuck with Pangea? She like, let's change the subject.
Okay.
This bitch don't know about Pangea.
Brain, leave it alone.
Can get weirder. I just washed my hands. That's why they're wet. No other reason.
Can you guys stop calling me cute? I'm not cute. I'm mean and scary, and I'll kick your butt. So, thanks.
Jumpstart, fat heart, pop tart. Anyways, it's streamlined. Good time.
I can't talk right now. I'm doing cute girl stuff.
Okay.
Frick being good, I'm a baby. I'm sick of mother truckers trying to tell me how to live. Back this, get did a little on a gram. Soon as see, I'ma smack you in an old man.
Let's be friends.
High five if you want to be my friend.
I don't know what you've been told. See, I am not your enemy.
I'm so fine.
It's so pretty.
All right, babe, can you say dinosaur?
Dinosaur.
Can you say velociraptor?
Velociraptor.
Can you say triceratops?
So triceratops.
Job, babe. Can you say crocodile?
Crocodile.
Can you say alligator?
Alligator.
Can you say elephant?
Elephant.
Can you say giraffe?
Giraffe.
Good job.
What's two on your fingers? Now show me your other hand. What's two on your other fingers? Now put them together. How many is that?
W.
Perfect.
Hi there. Remember that time you showed me love and affection? Oop, I'm here to stay now. I got feelings. That's how it works. You showed me human kindness. Something I'm not used to, but hey, you did it. You fucked up. I'm your problem now.
And I now present this fucking thing.
Rawr! Rawr! Hiss! Rawr!
Increasingly obvious. I can deny it no longer. I am small.
Be quiet. Hold on. Cause that bitch gon'
so you really had a day, and now it's time to sleep. So just turn off the lights and try to count some sheep. I know your mind won't stop. I know it's hard to do, but I'm here by your side, and I'm sending you sweet dreams. Sweet dreams.
Hi, this is your daily reminder to not be sad.
Don't be sad.
Because
because sad spelled backwards is das. And das not good.
I'ma fly, fly just like a bird.
But you are a bird.
Oh yeah, you're right, so let me fly just like a rocket man.
Okay.
Fly so high where I need to come down for oxygen.
Hey.
Cause once we started, baby, ain't no stopping then.
Hey.
You look lonely. I can fix that.
It's a baby penguin. He's caught on an iceberg.
Ooh,
a baby penguin caught in an iceberg. What's a penguin?
Say you.
Me.
No, you.
Me.
No, you.
Me.
Good morning, everyone. God has let me live another day, and I am about to make it everyone's problem.
Hi, you guys are always asking for a stuffy tour, and since it's Easter, I decided to start with my bunnies. So this is Bunny. He's about 3 years old, and he's my favorite. This is Jeffrey. He's about a year old. This is Baby. You can't really see his eyes unless you do it for them. This is Buttons, but I always forget there's an S on his name. This is just Hello Kitty as a bunny, but she's so cute. This is just also Hello Kitty as a bunny. His name is Big Bunny. He was the second bunny I got. This is Honey, because he's so sweet. This is Bunny, but spelled different, and his mouth is falling off. This is Sebastian. He's a big squishmallow. And last but not least, we have Mochi, and he's missing an arm.
Some of us, I don't want to name names, make pretty bad throat noises when they drink. And it makes me think that the throat is
me?
No.
Is it me?
It's not Travis.
Top 10 things you should pay more attention to. Starting with number 1. Me.
What's your name?
Ralph. Wreck-It Ralph.
You're not from here, are you?
No, well.
Are you a hobo?
No. I'm
What's
not a
that?
Hobo.
Didn't hear you. Your breath is so bad it made my ears numb.
Do you not like it? Hi, baby.
I'm not baby.
Oh, I'm big girl.
Hi, mommy.
How my stuffies get me small.
What you doing? Where you at? Oh, you got plans. Don't say that.
Shut your
Too good to be alone. Ooh. My house clean. My pool warm. Just shake.
Smooth like a newborn.
Why are you just looking at the wall like that, though? Are you mad at me? Are you mad at me? Oh, you look like you're mad at me. Sorry.
Squishy, 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 squishy.
La la loo, la la loo. Oh, my little star sweeper, I'll sweep the stardust.
You want me to help, Rose?
No, thank you. No, thank you.
What do you want me to do?
Wipe out yourself.
Hey, look at me. Oh, hey. Oh, look at me. Slow motion.
Listen here. I don't like you. I am now going to bark at you. Woof, woof, bark, bark. Woof, 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 bark, bark. Woof, 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 bark, bark, bark.
What's next? You don't fuck with Pangea? She like, let's change the subject. Okay.
This bitch don't know about Pangea.
Brain, leave it alone.
Small boy, baby, tiny, tiny boy, does not know anything, does not even know ABCs, just knows belittle and nap. So pure.
Yeah, it was a pretty boy.
Oh. I like pretty boys.
Me too.
Something to drink? Or
I could use some appy slices, actually, if you wouldn't mind.
And a little peanut butter to dip them in?
Fucking of course I want peanut butter, Clint!
We're talking Teletubbies. Tinky Winky, Dipsy, la, 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 and motherfucking Poe.
This is for the littles of TikTok. I want to see your smallest stuffy, your biggest stuffy, your favorite stuffy, your least favorite stuffy, and your oldest stuffy.
Bye bye, bunny. Blood, 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 and.
All right, you know what you're milking it.
It's a baby penguin. He's caught on an iceberg. Ooh, a baby penguin caught in an iceberg. What's a penguin? What's an iceberg? Look!
You're scaring him. You're scared.
It's just me.
Now, if there's one thing you learn before leaving this place, it's that we, even the weakest among us, are better than the best of them.
And get weirder. I just washed my hands. That's why they're wet. No other reason.
This might become
controversial, and not that we need more controversy in these trying times. But if you don't care about my stuffed animals, well, I don't care about you.
Incredible. One of the worst performances of my career, and they never doubted it for a second.
Walk up in the bitch who clean up froze. They don't fight you when I'm from. Like the beat, I keep a drum. You ain't got dough, little boy, you a bum. She give me brain.
Okay, mommy's gonna leave now. What?
Cuddle.
You want a cuddle?
Yeah.
Okay.
What the fuck I'm supposed to say?
I no longer wish to adult. From now on, I shall remain a cozy burrito. If you need me, I will be in my fluff tortilla.
Hey, stop scrolling if you're a little or an age aggressor. I have a question. Would you like to join me on a drawing challenge? If you do, please do at this and draw with me. Okay, well, the first one is, let's draw ourselves. This is how mine came out. It looks really silly, but yours looks really nice. Now let's draw our favorite stuffies. This one's mine. Mine's a big Garfield plushie. Wow, your drawing is really cute, and so is your stuffy. Okay, now let's draw our favorite animal. My favorite animal are silly monkeys. Your favorite animal is really cool. Do you have any fun facts about that animal? Okay, this one should be fun. Draw your own, like, Care Bear or a My Little Pony based on, like, yourself. This is what my Care Bear would look like. She would be yellow because that's my favorite color. And they would have a bug because I love bugs. Your design's really cool. That's so awesome. Thank you for joining me. I can't wait to see your duets. Yay.
Oh me, oh my, I'm so sad that I could cry. With a very good reason why. I've no one to be gay with.
His hair, whack. His gear, whack. His jewelry, whack. His footstands, whack. The way that he talks, whack. The way that he ooh-woos, whack. Me, I'm tight as fuck. Ooh-woo.
What?
What are the puppies? Stop crying.
What are they?
Rocks.
They're rocks. Thank you.
Tell you all the time, heaven is a place on earth with you.
So what's your plan for getting past those guys?
Live bait.
Good idea.
Hey.
Come on, Timon. You guys have to create a diversion.
What do you want me to do? Dress and drag and do the hula?
Wow! You're my friend.
I'm your friend?
Uh-huh.
Do I have a choice?
No.
And I can't ever seem to try and ask for help.
Yeah!
I'm sitting here.
What?
Crying in my prom dress.
Yeah!
Come with me to the aquarium.
Just think of things like daffodils and peaceful sheep on clovered hills.
I forgot to record the entire time I was there.
What are you?
I'm a potato.
What are you, though?
I'm a potato.
Ah!
Yeah. Uh-huh.
The only person who can answer that is you. There is no diagnosis, you need to be a little. A common misconception is that people only age regress due to trauma. And while that's the case for some people just do it because it helps them relax or they like it. There's tons of different types of littles, and every one of them is valid.